Speaking of taking out the cats, that's exactly what Goldberg did this past Thursday on Thunder. Scott Hudson, you'll recall that the cat was in the ring tossing out challenges to everyone from Hulk Hogan to Goldberg.
Yeah.
Goldberg was there. Goldberg accepted. And a spear and a jackhammer later, the cat was taking the 1-2-3. So obviously, Sonny Ono and the cat are looking to get back on the winning track here on WCW Saturday Night.
As producer of the year, Woody Kearse told me just a few moments ago, 48 hours ago, the cat got pickled. And I said, pickled? Yeah, he said, speared by Goldberg. That's pretty good.
Yes, he was on the receiving end of that combination spear and jackhammer Thursday night on Thunder that proved that Goldberg remains one of the true superstars of our sport. And the cat still has to go a little bit to get up to that top notch, that final level in World Championship Wrestling.
Well, no question he'll get there with the help of Colonel Mustard, Sonny Ono, in the ring right now with the cat. Thus far, we have been fortunate enough not to have the cat grab a mic. Oh, wait a minute.
Yeah, I think our good fortune is about to end. Penzer, don't hand it to him.
Come on, James Brown, music it all.
It's already off. Turn it back on.
He just likes to feel that he's in control.
I'm going to tell you people something. I came here just to show you how great I am.
Go ahead.
You know, I was going to whoop anybody in this ring, but right now, I think I'll start out here and beat all you rednecks.
I think he's looking at you, Scott.
You rednecks make me sick. I mean, look at you. You all are over and fat and nasty, and you people make me sick.
Over? They're over?
You know, I'm going to go a little further here. Security, I want you to lock every door in this place. I'm going to call my mama, and I'm going to whoop everybody in here.
Why does he want to call his mother? The cat going to start us
again. I'll tell you what. I'm going to leave here because I'm a three-time world karate champion.
Like we don't know that already.
You people don't. You people don't deserve to see me do my karate.
Cat, come on, it's an hour show.
So, I tell you what, I think I'll leave.
All right, well, a thunderous ovation here on Saturday night for the cat making his exit.
Doesn't have to tell us twice.
Now, what is Colonel Mustard doing?
Looks like he's trying to convince the cat to stay.
Oh, boy. Is it an encore?
I tell you what. Hey, I tell you what. I'm not going to do karate. I'm going to be the champion here. I'm not going to do anything but wrestle. I'm not going to throw a kick.
About
time. I'm not going to do a karate chop, but I'm going to out-wrestle somebody today in less than 3 minutes.
3 minutes?
Well, wait a minute. Less than 3 minutes.
All right.
And when I beat this guy in less than 3 minutes, I want all you rednecks out there to kiss my...
Whoa, hang on. Thank goodness for Colonel Mustard. Boy, standards and practice is going nuts backstage.
I'm going to get my stopwatch because the cat has promised us that this is going to be a sub-3-minute victory
right
here on WCW Saturday night. And Scott, yet to come here this evening. We talked about the debut of Big 4x4 facing Brian Knobbs from the First Family. A pair of former tag team partners are going to hook it up one-on-one. Scotty Riggs against Scott Putsky. And the World Tag Team titles as well will be defended. The West Texas Rednecks, the Windham Brothers, are going to put the belts on the line. And here comes the Disciple.
I'm telling you what, the cat may not have known what he was fighting off here. The Disciple, the veteran, gonna do this in less than 3 minutes, huh, cat? Let's see. It's tough to beat the Disciple, and it's almost impossible to beat him in less than 3 minutes.
Well, if you think back to last Thursday, the cat was calling out Hulk Hogan.
That's right.
And look who he gets on WCW Saturday night. Hogan's old sidekick, the Disciple.
Here we go. The cat and the Disciple. Now the cat doesn't see. Hey, the bell's gone, cat. Let's go. You've got less than 3 minutes.
I've started the stopwatch. So has Dave Penzer at ringside.
Oh, schoolboy roll-up. The cat can up. Disciple out barely at one. And the Disciple, all he's got to do is just hang on for 3 minutes. The cat says he's going to do it just by wrestling. No martial arts, no karate kicks. Let's see. Well, roll him up. The cat.
They have him here.
Only got the 1.5. And the disciple. Oh, boy, that was close.
You know, one thing we have to admit, ever since the cat is, look at this. In a shoving session with referee Nick Patrick, and Nick Patrick tells him, I'm the law, you're not going to intimidate me.
Absolutely.
Ever since the cat started making these challenges about beating certain wrestlers in 5 minutes, 4 minutes, or 3 minutes, I have to admit one thing, he's been successful every time he's made that brag.
He certainly has, but the cat wasn't successful Thursday night against Goldberg. I mean, Goldberg speared him right out of his shorts. And that one was over. The spirit jackhammer combo by the bomb Goldberg. And I mean, the cat was down for the count. Yeah, that was one of the nine lives he's got.
I know one thing. That was in less than 3 minutes.
Oh, yeah, it was. You know, I wonder if he made it crystal clear in the contract that he was going to win in 3 minutes or the match would be over in 3 minutes.
Well, valuable time is running out on the cat as he was out on the ring apron jawing with the fans, but he immediately comes back into the ring and he's unleashing an offensive assault on the disciple.
We're approaching the 2 minute mark in this one. Reversal, the cat into the ropes. Disciple cut him off. A kick to the gut. Right hand to the back of the head. The disciple trying to outlast the cat. Oh, the high knee. The high knee from the disciple. Into the corner. Up to the middle rope. The cat doesn't see him. Big, big clothesline by the disciple, and the cat's down.
Well, the question was, could the disciple put those moves together? And he certainly did, following up that high knee with the clothesline, but now the cat stopped him in his tracks.
The cat shoots disciple in. Waits out. Sonny Ono grabbed the disciple from the ring apron.
What a cheap shot that was by Ono. And he's back up on the apron again.
Oh, look at this. Ono from the apron. Oh, the colonel paid the price. Oh, the cat. Standing feliner. He's down. Hooks a near leg. And a three count. Oh, and look at that. He's inside 3 minutes, too.
I don't believe it, but he did it.
Somehow, the cat made good on the promise.
Yeah, just when it looked like the disciple was going to be able to outlast the cat, Sonny Ono's interference led to an opening. And here's Penzer.
2 minutes and 49 seconds.
Lead by 11 seconds. Stayed within the 3 minute limit.
And there's the post-match dance, the celebration for the cat, as Sonny Ono was a huge factor in gaining this victory for the cat over the disciples.
We've got late breaking fall brawl news, and when we come back, also our first look at Berlin.